Australia too, we're proud of you. Against the odds you sailed on through, turned your keel on liberty, and tacked your name in history. When the score was 3-1, the world declared it can't be done. But that fighting Aussie spirit steered you on, with John Bertrand at the helm and your crew of gallant men. You did Australia proud, Alan Bond. Australia too, we're proud of you. Against the odds you sailed on through, turned your keel on liberty and tacked your name in history. You hauled back on liberty to level scores at 3-3, and gave the New York Yacht Club quite a blow. With the whole world looking in, you vowed that you would win and set the stage for sporting's greatest show. Australia too, we're proud of you. Against the odds you sailed on through, turned your keel on liberty, tacked your name in history. When the final race begun, you looked to have it all but won. Then you faltered and let liberty slip through. With just one leg left to race, you were still in second place, and every sporting heart reached out to you. Then with the finish line in view, on Ben Lexan wings you flew. Clearly you outsailed the New York crew. As you crossed the finish line and gave the thumbs up victory sign, you proved that you were champ, Australia too. Australia too, we're proud of you. Against the odds you sailed on through, turned your keel on liberty and tacked your name in history. Australia too, we're proud of you. Australia too, we're proud of you. We're proud of you, Australia.